subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The Print is here at Chand Bagh, and what you can see behind me is the officials of Forensic Science Lab from Delhi Police that have been deployed into the house of Aam Aadmi Party MLA Tahir Hussain. The officials are looking for evidences from what we can see since last 2 hours, and they went through every floor of the building. However, the press and media persons haven't been allowed. On the opposite side, there's this drain of this locality, barely 20-30 steps away from here is the drain. As you can see, I'll request my camera person Suraj to pan into it. There's this drain from where the dead body of IB official Ankit Sharma was recovered. The officials of Forensic Science Lab are working there also to recover whatever evidence they can get from the drain. Opposite of the Aam Aadmi Party MLA house, there are gutted shops and homes of this locality that have been badly destroyed. You can see the Forensic Science Lab officials are even collecting stones and every other sample, whatever they can get from the spot.
Forensic team on February 28 visited the northeast Delhi's Chand Bagh area and inspected the spot where the body of Intelligence Bureau officer Ankit Sharma was found on February 26. An FIR has been lodged in the death of Intelligence Bureau officer Ankit Sharma, whose body was recovered from a drain in Chand Bagh on February 26 during the communal violence in northeast Delhi. The victim's father, Ravind Kumar, on whose complaint the FIR was lodged, has named Aam Aadmi Party Municipal Councillor Tahir Hussain as an accused. A forensics team and a team of crime branch of Delhi Police reached the house of suspended Aam Aadmi Party Councillor Tahir Hussain to probe his role in the riots that broke out in northeast Delhi this week. The team also visited the drain near Tahir Hussain's home in northeast Delhi riot-hit Chand Bagh area, where the dead body of IB staffer Ankit Sharma was found out. Tahir Hussain is in the eye of a major controversy because of a viral video that shows tens of people on his rooftop hurling stones and petrol bombs during riots. Tahir Hussain has, however, claimed innocence, saying he called the police for help as forcefully started entering his house.
With camera person Suraj Singh, this is Samyak Pandey reporting from Chand Bagh, New Delhi, for The Print.